Henry, thanks for that. He took our emotions on a real roller coaster ride as Tyler on 13 Reasons Why. Now he's aimed to scare the heck out of us. Star of a new horror film called The Pale Door. Here's Devin Druid. Devin, nice to see you. Good morning to you. Let me ask you this.
Hi, good morning.
13 Reasons Why was extraordinary. It was extraordinarily controversial. And what your character endured beyond the pale, did you have a sense, I don't know if this is the right word, of relief when the whole thing was over? Or what was it like to kind of go through all that?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if there's one word to describe it, but I think that there's a sense of urgency and there's a sense of responsibility in telling these stories because they're real things that happen and they impact people's lives so strongly. So it was important for us in telling the story to do it justice and show the tragedy and the pain behind it all. And, you know, not having that pressure on you when is certainly relieving.
I imagine it is. You did that very, very effectively. All right, let's talk about this. The Pale Door. I'm the scaredy cat of all time. So are you going to scare me? And in a Western, it's a Western horror film?
Yeah, yeah, Western horror film set in the 1600s.
All right, what are there ghosts? What happens?
There's some bumps in the night. Not ghosts, but we do have a brothel of witches, which is pretty sick.
I would think so. Let's take a look at a clip. Here is The Pale Door.
Outlaw brothers.
This is just a one-time thing.
This life not for you?
I'm just out of place here. Couldn't even pull the trigger.
You have never taken a life?
No.
What a life's true innocence.
Oh. I think it's going to get scarier still. Let me ask you this. Did you like the Old West thing? I think, you know, we all think, oh, I'll grow up to be an actor and I can play cowboy all day long.
Yeah, it was fun. I think one of the most interesting things about it are we're in this awesome golden age of horror movies, and a lot of them are going back in time to like the 90s, the 80s, 70s. And then they're super, super cool time periods. But that was definitely one of the things that drew me to this film was that it was taking it to a time period that we're not so accustomed to, especially in this genre. So getting to like ride the horse and like play with the fake revolver pistols was cool.
All right. Have you seen the completed project?
No.
Because you're afraid to, or because you're lazy, or why?
No, I can't watch myself. I can't. Mm-mm.
At all? Have you ever seen anything you've done?
Yeah, I've been forced to a handful of times, but I can't say I've enjoyed it.
All right. Well, you know what? We will do a more in-depth psychological examination later. They're pushing us now.
Yeah, you know, that's fine.
All right. Devin, it was nice to talk to you. The Pale Door is available today on demand and in theaters. You know, that leading gentleman from The Walking Dead, Andrew Lincoln, says he has never, ever seen a frame of himself in that show. So it's interesting.
Oh, he's so good.
Yeah, he's really good. There you are.